Trevor to Venano. I side with Madrid from Great Britain for an ambitious program. Along with my classmates, is going to conduct a virtual assembly on this International Day Against Drug Abuse. International Day Against Drug Abuse is a United Nations International Day Against Drug Abuse or Illegal Drug Trade. International Day Against Drug Abuse is annually celebrated on 26 June since 1989. International Day Against Drug Abuse is celebrated over many countries to aware the youth of the countries to not to use the drug because it is very harmful to our health. Campaigns, rallies, poster designing and many other programs are conducted on this day. If the drug use in any country increases, this day becomes more important in that country. Now, further assembly will be continued by my classmates. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Jai Bharat, everyone. Today is International Day Against Drug Abuse. So, I will be telling some prevention from drug use for young generation, that is teens. If there are teens in your family, know their activity. Second, know your teen's opinion. Third, discuss the reasons not to use drugs. Fourth, establish consequences or rules as it will help your teen not to go to the party where there is the use of drug. Fifth, use social media messages as it will influence not to use drugs. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Bharat, everyone. Today is International Drug Abuse Day. So I will tell you one thought. Don't be a clown. Drugs will keep you down. Let's make a difference. Don't get drug addiction. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Drug user, you won't get very far. Thank you.
Jai Bharat, everyone. It's quiz time. My first question is, which is most commonly abused drug? Answer, opium. Second, drugs are taken via injections only. True or false? Answer, false. Third, what is mostly abused by younger children? Answer, inhalants. Fourth, since when we are celebrating International Day Against Drug Abuse? Answer, 26 June 1989. Fifth, what drug is the most addictive? Answer, cocaine. Thank you. Have a nice day.
No need for weed. No need for weed.
Life can take you higher than drugs.
Life can take you higher than drugs.
Say yes to life. Say no to drugs.